Hi friends, welcome back. After our journey into multivibrators through bistable and monostable, it is now time to see a situation where in our multivibrator both the states are quasi-stable, none of them are stable. Before getting into more technicalities, let me start our journey with some fun. So on a road there was a drunkard who is fully tied on one side of the road, and there he found another person and to that person asked one question, where is the other side of the road? That was a question asked to the person on the side of the road, and this person showed the other side of the road is this side, and our person, our great drunkard man who is fully tied without realizing what's happening, he just moved on to this side, and there he met another person and to him he asked the same question, where is the other side of the road? And this person advised him to go this side. So the issue here is the drunkard is asking one single question and assuming that each time when he asks this question he should get one correct answer, but here he is not getting one answer, he is getting two answers. When he is this side, his answer is go this side. And when the question was posed standing here, the answer given was go this side. And that's what keeps happening. And this fellow, without knowing that he is being just moved between the two ends, he is just trying to find the correct answer for this or a stable answer for this, or the answer every time has to be the same. That's what the drunkard is thinking, that when one question is asked, he should get only one answer, but here he is getting two answers. So in search of that one constant answer, he keeps on asking. So once this side, once this side, once this side, and that keeps him moving. So this is what happens with our machine also. So if you assume that our machine, if it is here, if it is then called state 0, and if it is here, if it is called state 1, then if we started from state 0 and you pose this question and we are forced to go to other side, that means go to state 1. And in state 1, if we ask the question, then we will be forced to go to state 0, and in state 0 goes to state 1, then to 0, then to 1, then to 0, then to 1, and this continues forever, because this drunkard never realizes what is going on. He keeps on asking the same question and he keeps on shifting between the two ends, once this side, and that continues. So this is what we are interested in. That means without any disturbance, we just need to create this thing. And here the shifting action can be represented by a NOT gate. The shift action can be represented by a NOT gate. That means if our current situation is 0, then the next situation becomes 1. And once next situation becomes 1, then here the same question is posed, and that question is made to shift back to 0. So that makes us repeat again and again and again. So repeating again and again can be accomplished using a loop. Yeah, a 0 becomes 1, and this 1 comes back, and 1 becomes 0. This 0 comes back, 0 makes it 1. But only thing is, this doesn't happen instantaneously. This 0 becomes 1 cannot happen instantaneously. This change needs some delay. That depends on the property of the NOT gate we are using, and because of which the delay of TD is done. So linking to this, what is happening is the delay is the time taken for the person to move from one end to other end, that is switching from one state to other state. This is the delay. The drunkard is having in moving from one end of the road to other end. In this case, we have assumed that the two people standing on the sides of the roads are responding instantaneously, and hence immediately he turns back and comes here, immediately turns back, comes here, and that's what is happening here. And this is the one which we get is dependent on the time the person takes to move from one end to other end, and that's assumed to be fixed all the time, and hence we are going to get this type of output. But only thing is, always we are going to get this output with fixed TD. That's a property of this, or that's a time delay taken by this drunkard man in moving from one end to other end. So if you want some other delays, and if you want some other things like TD here and TD here to be different, then this analogy won't be applicable. We need to look for something else, and that's what is the matter of discussion in our coming session. Till then, take care. See you. Bye.